I don't know where to start, but I mean, obviously, I think you guys know that I am a Liberian, and I spent about 10 years living in Liberia, and I've been blessed to be in this country and to get an education and play our wonderful sport. And but there's a crisis going on in Liberia. It's hard to talk about it because I experienced a different matter while I was there. But what's going on? I mean, people are dying, and they're dying at a rapid rate. It's not you catch a disease and you get it treated overnight and you're good. And people are dying in 20, 30 days. They're just dying, and for us to be able to spread the message and to be able to come to you guys and speak from my heart and what it means for heart to heart to be able to go down back to where I'm from and help the people down there. And it's just, you know, I mean, that's as much as I can speak on.